needed something to hold him.
Yes, General.
I can't revive him.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
We're alive. We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
This is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed.